What's going on, everyone? My name is Tom Bobadillo, and today we are diving into a game called Death's Door. So this looks like a fun little challenging game that has a very cute art style that I highly enjoy. And I just think it'll be a fun little game to play. So, let's make sure there's any subtitles. Okay, that's all there is. Here we go. All I know is we're like a crow. Yeah, I'm a crow. Okay. Be back in 3 to 4 years. Good enough for me. Hall of Doors. I didn't mean to fall off the frickin' ledge. Okay, that's kinda cool. You have to admit, this does look really nice. Oh, so that's why it's called, okay, Hall of Doors, got it. Okay. Who are you? Looks like I can break that wall. Interesting. Okay, let's go through our doors. Okay, cool. Oh, can't go that way. Demonic forest spirit.
Oh, I missed.
No, come on. I didn't realize just... Okay. Takes a lot of hits to kill that thing. Ow. Okay, well that was easier. Her attacks are very slow. Did I just die? Lost Cemetery, Forbidden Region. It 100% looked like there was something over here. Have I seen a green pot? I feel like I'm walking past 100 things. You don't say. Was that a green pot? This way to the summit? The summit of what? There's a key right there. Oh, so that gives me a door back. Okay. Interesting. What's in here? Seems like a very, Dark Souls-ish game. I actually wasn't expecting them to attack. Okay, I got a key. Unfortunately, that did not unlock that. Okay. That's kind of cool. I feel like if I die, I'm gonna lose all of my soul things. I'm wondering if I should get back to that door that was down there. Keep going. Ah, a reaper. My time in this world is over. Keeper of Graves on the Sacred Mountain. Why do I feel like you're gonna be some? Important person. Here lies the Guardian of the Preserver of Order in a home to stray souls. I must either get the ability to fly or like a grapple hook or something. What's this? To the stranded sailor. This hidden structure has a twin. A hidden secret lies within. Interesting. No idea what that means. I'm back by the very beginning. Oh, so we have a ladder now. Shortcuts. Oh, so if I were to get stuck, I can do that. Okay. Okay, let's go spend our souls before we die. secrets. Ooh, cool. Okay. Okay, good secret. Honestly, there's still more I wanted to do back the other way. So first, let's go back to that door. That guy's awake now. I knew there had to be a way to turn on our souls for stuff. I can increase strength, dexterity, haste, magic. I don't have magic yet, do I? And ranged abilities. Okay. It costs 400. Okay, I don't think I can do anything until I get the ability to bust open that. Does that make enemies respawn? It does, okay. Before we get too far that way, I want to go this way. Because I could go. I think there was another direction I could go over here still. Yeah, I could still go this way. I don't think there's anything back this way, though. Oh, there's this. I didn't even see that. Well, there we go. No ladder there yet. Okay, so I'm guessing we'll get there later. I haven't found that structure's twin. Wait a minute. How do you get there? Hmm. None of these can be inspected. Okay. So now it looks like we're on the right track again. I'm not gonna worry about going and get one level up yet. Also, there's plunging attacks. Ow. Also, you can deflect magic. Okay, so you can deflect it. Interesting. Played that one a little more on the safe side. Okay, before I get too far, I want to go see what that giant door was over here. No fall damage, apparently. Okay, so whatever that is, it's later in the game, apparently. So I'm back here now. Cool. Okay, out of curiosity, is that door opened up yet? Still no. So I don't know how to open that door yet. I don't like this. Oh!
Oh.
Oh, if you get closer, it slows you down a lot. Oh, now we're getting both of them. Okay, sick. Overgrown ruins. This way to the summit. So I can't go to the overgrown ruins. Okay, I'd like to find a second door. Okay, I remember that area. Oh, hello, fledgling. Sorry about the crack on the head, but I needed that soul. You see, I was a reaper just like you. Years ago, my assignment evaded capture, so we must track it down to this location. Somehow passed through this door, inconceivable. Fledgling? I have no idea. This was the intro? The endpoint for all life. I thought it was just a legend. As you know, all doors are powered by the energy of souls. Perhaps with a truly monumental amount of power, even this one could be forced open. Sadly, the soul I stole from you was not enough. I'm afraid that our fates are very much intertwined now, fledgling. For with your assignment incomplete, your death is now an inevitability. You are trapped, just like me. Well, fuck you, man. It was your fault. Fortune may still smile upon us. This cursed land is hidden to the reapers. Jesus. Somehow untouched by the laws of nature, the creatures here have the potential to live vastly beyond their years, growing even larger and more powerful. I know of three such beings on this isles whose combined soul energy creates the power to wedge this door open. Lives an old witch obsessed with escaping the clutches of death. Beyond the forest of the east, a self-proclaimed king rules over the ruins of a flooded cathedral. And atop the mountain to the west, a beast of untold years, primal and vicious with no want or desire. I am truly sorry to have entangled you, fledgling, but in my advanced years my body grows weary. Your path is your own now. Either venture into the wilds and reap those giant souls, or choose inaction and suffer the same fate as this old fool. I suggest you head north. Well, which way is north? I'm so. Oh, hello, Key. Okay, is that what I put in the green pots? I'm really curious about what to put in the green pots. Urn Witch's Mansion. So that's the. That's down by him. It's over here. So this also requires a key. Very old and rusted. I just want to know what to do with the incense, man. Okay. New area. Oh, hey, I remember seeing this. So that's the main room. So we went in a circle here. Okay, can't go that way. Oh. I thought it was closed all the way around. Oh, it's open all the way around. Okay. Looks like a giant keyhole. I'm just hoping at some point another door appears. Burn your weapons and spread joy. Oh! Okay, can't break those yet. Oh, so there was a hidden path there. I'm up to 800. I'd really like to get back and spend these. I could get 2 upgrades right now. There's a door. So we must get like a double jump or something. Okay, well let's go back because we're gonna use our upgrades and probably call it there. Increasing the damage of my arrows? No, I think charging the arrows faster. And making my melee attacks faster. Having a greater base speed would just be time. I don't notice a difference in. I do notice a difference there. That is slightly faster. So that's just an elevator. This will be a door later on. It's like the one place I want to go is over here. Okay, the arrow makes contact with it. That's interesting. I wonder if I get a more powerful arrow at some point. Okay, but we've spent our two skill points that we had saved up, so I'm happy about that. So let's just go ahead and teleport back in, and we can pick up from here next time. I don't know what the point of those little guys are. So eventually I'm going to get other stuff. Raising your magic capacity, okay. I don't understand the point of this. Yeah, I don't understand why I would want to use that. This is going to have some point later on. I just don't know what it's going to be. Okay, I don't know. Weird game. I really like it though. The art style is very cool. It's a very cute little. I love playing as a little raven, crow. What am I? I don't know. But that is going to be all for today. So thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please smash that like button. And don't forget to subscribe. And I'll talk to you all next time.